Hi guys, Jim here, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to replace a clutch kit, flywheel, slave cylinder and rear crankshaft seal on your 2.2 duratorq Ford S-Max or Galaxy. Let's get started. Thank you. Well, that's it for today's video, guys. If you liked it or it helped, please remember to leave a like and subscribe for more videos. Until next time, peace.